Friends, sisters and brothers of the world, I remember one poem by Ella Wheeler Wilcox. Which are you? She composed a poem. Means, are you a lifter or are you a leaner? Lifter is that who creates all the conditions, circumstances and favorable all situations to make the life of the people better and happier. These categories are really possessed by scientists, inventors, sculptors, poets, thinkers, painters, and some of the prophets who really propelled the message of peace to the entire earth. These are the world-class people. They are the people who are savior of the world. They are the people who try to decipher the mysteries of the nature and use such laws of the universe in the favor of the mankind, wireless communications, the cell phone, the radio, the televisions, aeroplanes, satellites, rockets, and every transportation system, and all the construction materials and technology, all these kind of medicine which can cure mankind, these are the real gifts of such great people. They are called scientists, they are called the true servant of the mankind, the true philosopher and thinkers, who lives every moment to make the earth a better place. Now just go to the reverse. There are other category of people who are really destroyers. They hate, their foundation is greed, anger, hatred, jealousy and cynical thoughts. They want to conquer, they want to murder, they want to enslave people, they want to destroy everything what is beautiful. And this is really based on their animal or bestial attitude. They are ignorant, indolent, thoughtless, useless, foolish fellows. Groveling thoughts have polluted their mind. Greed has poisoned man's soul, has barricaded the world in hate, has goose stepped into misery, sorrow, suffering, grief, pain and bloodshed. See, Xi Jinping come to that category. Hitler belonged to that category. ISIS, Boko Haram and Talibans, and some of the people who are following such principles, which was given by somebody long years back, they want to enslave everyone, they want to torture mankind, they want to destroy every mind, they want to put people in despair, misery, sorrow, suffering, grief. They are the devils and demons of the modern time. Now in between you will find they are neutral people who have nothing to do. They are just animals. They only survive. They are cattle. That's why my best friend Longfellow composed a poem, The Psalm of Life, and he said, in this world broad field of battle, in the bivouac of life, be not a drum-driven cattle, be a hero in the strife. And then what you should do? Lives of great men all remind us, we can make our life sublime, and departing leave behind us footprints of the sense of time. Dear friends, we have to saturate our mind with novel thoughts, and that thought is having deep-rooted connectivity for the survival of the world, and that is truth, justice, peace, love, non-violence, kindness, compassion, honesty, integrity, humility and generosity. Such great people have been on this earth. Gautam Siddhartha Buddha was one such great man, and he always told us non-violent way of living. Truthful is the real key to success for every mankind. Non-stealing, controlling your sexual urge, being non-possessive, clean your mind, heart and soul, make it so purified that you are really divine. And that is because such noble thoughts dwells in your mind. You have to be contented. You have to be persevering, persisting, striving, seeking different ways and means to really make the world a beautiful place for everyone. There has to be love, there has to be kindness, there has to be non-violent attitude towards every creature. Even to the birds with animal plants, you have not to harm and hurt, you have to love everyone. Dear friends, these are only possible once people develop the personal initiative. The mind is fully saturated with such noble thoughts, and then they have to surrender to the absolute law of the universe that is in nature. Because we are the child of the universe, like trees and stars, and we have to be right to be here. But we have to follow the law of the universe. If we don't, we cannot survive. Mother Earth has to be protected. These demons have destroyed the natural environment. Pollution has become industrialization, deforestation, killing the species and eating them has become really demonic behavior of the mankind. We have to be careful. And those who are neutral, arise, awake and stop not till you are also enlightened and you are supporting the top person who are really lifter. They lift you from ignorant, indolent, thoughtless, useless, from the darkness of your ignorance, and they bring you to the light. They bring you from your mortality to immortal views and thoughts, and they bring you from falsehood to the realization of the truth. Satyameva Jayate. Om Shanti, Om Shanti.